Right, welcome back to some more Ultimate Alliance, guys. We'll go ahead and start the next mission. The briefing here.
Alright, listen up. Tinkerer here has been trying to figure out who might be pulling the strings of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s nanite criminals when no one's looking.
Since I had some involvement in the original nanotechnology, S.H.I.E.L.D. has converted for their use, I was optimistic that I could puzzle out the situation with the data already available. However, that has not proven to be the case. I have nothing more than conjecture at this point. In order to determine what's really happening, I will need to view the networking logs for S.H.I.E.L.D.'s nanite control grid. Unfortunately, their signal is highly encrypted. It could take years to break their code and directly access their servers.
But we don't have time for that, obviously. The shorter and quicker routes to physically transmit that data directly from their servers, which we've discovered are located in Rikers Island Penitentiary. So that's where you're headed.
S.H.I.E.L.D. should have their hands full, but I'll patch you into their comm channel so you won't get any nasty surprises. Now get to the point where I'm not allowed network logs.
Attention S.H.I.E.L.D. personnel.
I'm with you, man. You are not
played. By Iron Man, we can change by any means necessary.
I wonder if we can just go past it. Yeah, fight him. I won't need to do a fucking fusion on him. There we go. Sometimes you can just like go straight past him or you don't have to fight him. Saves time to do it, to get the mission done quicker. Oh, fuck. Yeah. I think this part should be alright. Just go straight through them. We'll pass them.
Cap strike team's already crossed into the negative zone. That means you're the only target S.H.I.E.L.D.'s got left on this side.
Stand down, heroes.
We've got things to do. Maybe we can settle this. Rock, paper, scissors.
No can do. Bring them down.
Oh, I'm out of it. Oh, there we are. Swoosh. Playing this a bit late tonight. It's late. It's a bit recording. Bring it in reinforcements. Reinforcements are here. What the hell? Lord. They're gonna keep on. Nice work. Let's go.
The data we need is in that holding chamber, but the area is sealed. You'll have to get the access card from Hill.
Oh.
Whether you're with White Star or not, you're breaking the law and will be dealt with accordingly. Side of that portal waiting to stop you. I'll enjoy interrogating you when this is all over.
Ain't she a sweetheart? Now go get that data.
Anyone who's still standing, back to the portal. Your efforts to stole my access. Cut them off.
Oh, shit. I haven't been doing the other ones much. Fucking B or Y. I'm too used to fucking. Oh! Jesus, big boy. What the fuck?
Use that networking monitor station to send their logs to us for analysis.
Go. Oh. That was easy.
Teleporting me. makes my skin crawl. But you'll need my help, and I can't send a decoy into the negative zone. Signal won't cross over. I expect Cap and Iron Man will still be butting heads in there. Let's move while they're distracted. This is the best shot we're gonna get to break into that.
And I thought everyone was too busy fighting each other to watch out for innocents.
Thanks, Robbie.
Go on through. I'll be ready to help you anytime.
Through here, is it? No. Teleport. Oh, fuck.
Easier getting into this place than getting out. The Nanite Labs are a few levels below us. Head down there and grab us that pure sample. Yeah, I was kicking butt back when your mama was wiping yours. I can handle myself. I'll let you know when I reach the control room.
Can be blind as Wolverine a bit more often. Keep the fucking my favorite fucking character.
Sounds like they're prepping someone for nanite injection. Try to stop them before they use up that pure sample we're after.
Oh boy. Throw another one at us. What was that bullshit? Yeah.
Thank you.
We're all attacking him. Oh, fuck. She's done. Fuck.
Head to the other side of the labs. You can grab a pure sample there.
Almost died then. Fucking hell, that was tricky. He must be very strong. There's Guardian Ruin. Fragment. What the fuck is it in here? Ooh, ooh. Destroy these. Another one. Supposed to do this right.
Are those the conduits we saw on the schematics?
Yeah, the only exposed
power cables for both the main systems and the backup.
Those get cut, and all the cells open up, including SHIELD's remote control super criminals?
You got it. But the released prisoners might give SHIELD more than they can handle.
Good. That's exactly what we were worried about. The bad agents are free and they're showing high mind behavior. Great. Looks like the power surge knocked out the portal. We'll need it to get our people out of here. Take that lift to rendezvous with Captain Iron Man. You explain the situation to them, and I try to figure a way to jumpstart their team.
Captain America's real name is Steve Rogers. No shit. I mean, who wouldn't know that? Only, the people that are not into superheroes don't know who, obviously, Captain America is. Yeah.
Seems to make them nearly invulnerable.
You have? Okay, then. Sounds like a plan.
Get into the top of the cell blocks to reach the power conduits.
Sorry about what I said before.
Do it.
Sounds like those two come to their senses. About time. Get those switches over to their radio frequency.
Is he stuck? I can't get to him.
Just for show.
Fuck. Fucking thing. I haven't even... Yeah, been blocking. Oh, right, I haven't even been blocking. Yeah, a lot. Anytime you see my health get like real low, like I'm about to die, it's either because I'm still getting used to the controls a bit, or yeah, I'm not dodging. Yeah. That would be obvious.
I can't disable those things from here. Should be some panels you can trigger to help clear your way. Okay, Jim. Area's clear. I'm headed to the floor.
Does so much, just so fucking good. Something heated there. kicking ass, holes. Oop. You're all dead. Flying man, come here. Ooh.
Thank you.
Flying. Oh, this cunt's angry. Nice. Use a fusion. We can just go straight past them.
This is Nick Fury to all friendly forces. We're gonna blow this place to King.
Save some time.
Get your butts to the portal double time.
You made it. Come on, we need your help.
Like tornadoes.
Keep it up. I've got my initials in here.
Watch it. Diamondback's joining in.
Whoa. Oh, Jesus. Got him.
Thank you.
Fury behind you?
Closed off from the other side. What do you think it means? Did Fury detonate?
Step to one side, Captain. You and your friends here are under arrest.
For Pete's sake, Hill, these people need medical attention.
He's right. Lower your weapons and call in the medics.
No, Stark. I'm under direct orders from the President. The SRA dictates that these unregistered...
We're giving everyone temporary amnesty on my authority. At least until we figure out what just happened. If you have a problem with that, Commander Hill, you're going to have to take it up with all of us.
Get the medics down here.
So many lives apparently lost, and yet lost so that many more lives might be saved. We may not know the true fate of Nicholas Fury, but we do know he showed his willingness to sacrifice himself on behalf of us all. For him, and for the rest of the missing and presumed deceased, we ask Almighty God to watch over their souls. Amen.
Oh.
I've got to hand it to Fury. I'm not sure we ever would have found this place if you hadn't led us here.
The man knew what was at stake. That's why he showed us this place. Too bad he had to die before the rest of you paid attention to him.
You're right, but I'm not ready to buy that Fury and the others are dead. Not yet. We found no bodies, detected no explosion. How can we be sure what really happened?
Tony and I have already been over this a dozen times. We can't be sure. Not without a working portal to the negative zone. And that will take us weeks to bring online.
Great. So in the meantime, it just goes down as a mystery?
Yes. But we do have some evidence of Fury's success. I've been monitoring, and there's still no sign of the Nanite Collective signals here on Earth. It's a shame that Tinkerer seems to have escaped. I was hoping his research would corroborate my own. Still, I believe I can use this scanner to confirm that the Nanites haven't... Oh, no.
What is it?
Nanite control signals. Hundreds. Maybe thousands of them.
Fury failed?
We all failed. We lost our way.
And now the world pays the price. We're facing what looks like a full-scale invasion. Let's meet at the briefing station, ASAP.
Hello, what can I do for you?
Of course. But it's shameful that it took a global threat to bring us back together.
Now's not the time to worry about that. We need to stay focused on our main objective. Bye now.
Stark, I've lost contact.
All
right. This log, just in case, well, whatever.
See if we can go back to Iron Man. Add him to the team. Oh, I think you can. Yep. Fuck off, Daredevil. Bring back Iron Man. Right. What I'll do, guys, is I'll make a save and I'll end it here. So I hope you've enjoyed.